stay tuned. Okay, we're back, ready to go. Everybody's winning some money at this point, and I feel terrific, ladies. Girls, this one's for you.
You're darling, too.
Gypsy Rose Lee was once going to offer a course in strip teasing just for wives, so they could learn to undress in the most provocative way possible. If a rich man gave you such a course free, would you accept it? Now, Gypsy Rose Lee offers a course in strip teasing just for wives, so they could learn to undress in the most provocative way. If a rich man gave you such a course, would you accept
free.
It? Free. Yes, free. Think about that, ladies. We'll come back in a moment. Now, this is true. I do remember that. And in fact, there was even an album at one point.
Remember? Yes.
Anne Corey had an album on once. How to Dress Seductively. What do you think? Would Joyce go for that?
Are you asking me?
Well, I mean, I can tell you what I think Joyce would do. That's what you want to know.
I'm going to tell you now. Joyce looks so sweet and so Puritan, right? Mm-hmm. But she would love to have that course. I know.
She would, huh?
Hey.
Did she pay for it?
Yes.
Okay, so you definitely, she would say, yes, yes, she would like to have that course. Okay, let's figure out. Joyce?
Well, I'm really very busy, but if I had the time and it was free, it sounds like it might be kind of fun.
That's not right. Something awful. You can find out later.
No,
that's not true. Okay, you have a share of the pot, darling. Thank you. You're right. Okay, Ross,
what a great cover up that was if I had the time, you know.
Yeah.
Well, you know,
she'd probably take the course and hurt.
Resist the price. The price is so right. She's a great one for education. And anything she could learn that was free, she'd be for it, so she'd take it, you bet.
Right. Strictly to better her education background.
Of course.
I wonder what the degree would be.
A BA.
A BA, right.
Familiar phrase.
Uh-huh.
While I